stand. No. Anyway, keep seeing his stand, and every time we go by, I told him, Ross, I'm gonna paint that. So I'm giving it a shot today.
All right. And what brought you to Easton this time?
Well, it's probably the best plein air competition in the country.
Yeah. So far, so good. I've met some nice people and found some really interesting things to paint. And this is my fourth painting since yesterday.
So where are you from?
From England.
This is your first year of the plein air?
Yeah, it is, yeah. I'm loving it.
Great.
I met some good people.
Has everybody treated you well?
Unbelievably well. You wouldn't believe how well I've been treated by everybody.